an eccentric competing in a series of road tests against the clock. It was Grand Prix's scruffy cousin. Women competed equally alongside men. In the 1960s, the sport was predominantly amateur. Grand Prix driver Tony Brooks, even entering a taxi in the 1961 Monte Carlo Rally. It was all part of rallying's non-exclusive joie de vivre. By the 1980s, the World Rally Championship consisted of events in 12 countries, up to 5,000 kilometers long, split into day and night stages. Top car companies and professional
Yeah, you don't really get the night stages now.
It was the ultimate test of speed and endurance. Driver and co-driver.
On the PlayStation, I've got
all these rallies were different.
Rally,
you know, tarmac in Corsica, off roads in Greece.
It's really difficult.
African roads in Africa. It was a hell of a challenge, not only for the drivers and the crews that were actually taking part, but also for the engineers, because you've got to sort of design a car.